Percenters and the Amber Pendant. The Percenters, Book 1, by P.H. Perrine. This book is read by Gabrielle de Cuir. Dedication. For Akshay and Riley, the husband of my dreams and my best friend. My life unapologetically grows happier every day because of you. No one should be forced to accept a scheme of cooperation that places their lives under the control of others. Prologue. At the time of the great ozone event, known as the O's, the average human used very little of their brain's potential. But long before the O's, a group of young explorers hunting for the infamous Fountain of Youth discovered something far more fantastic. As the story goes, Akshay Riley, the lead explorer and horticulturalist by trade, stumbled upon a mysterious flower believed to be extinct. Akshay called out to rally the others around the unprecedented find. He explained the history of the parrot's beak, as it was commonly referred to, highlighting the uniquely vibrant orange petals as being part of the lotus family. Within the delicate flower's petals pooled a liquid as blue as the Caribbean Sea, unlike any Akshay had seen before. Many cultures believed the parrot's beak had unique healing powers. As the group rested next to the flower, admiring its beauty, the heart of the flower began to pulsate a gentle glow from within. Subtle teardrops dripped along the curve of each petal as they wilted, one by one. In true horticulturalist style, Akshay quickly scrambled to empty his water bottle and collected samples. Shortly after, the beauty that once was a rare flower was gone. Within a matter of minutes, the beautiful flower had withered until it became a powder before their eyes. The group soon discovered the liquid's true power, a power beyond even their wildest imaginations, beyond the eternal life they originally sought. This sap, eventually referred to as the secret elixir from one percenter generation to the next, purified the blood of anyone who drank even just a drop. So powerful was the elixir that 100% of the brain's cortex was activated by anyone who drank even a thimble's worth. The elixir was shared equally among 12 explorers, and those 12 became known as the Founders. The Founders soon manifested extraordinary powers that defied natural law. Their altered cortex resulted in a rare nucleotide, or genetic code, hosting the magnificent power of the elixir. Forming a secret percenter society, the families of the Founders quickly became among the world's elite. Their hidden powers provided an innate privilege, allowing them to more easily secure wealth, influence, and power over their fellow mankind. Generations later, a new superhuman species had secretly evolved, the percenters. It was believed that any time a child was born of both percenter and a non-percenter, the percenter bloodline was weakened and treated as a threat to their elitist society. The purity of the bloodlines became as important as their secrecy. Only those who possessed the perfect percent of elixir markers in their DNA would be born with percenter powers. Just like any other genetic code, the extent of someone's power varied and was sometimes unpredictable. The most powerful were the rare 100%ers, the purest bloodlines and direct descendants of the Founders. Centuries passed since the discovery of the secret elixir, and man-made pollutants eventually led to the great ozone event. The Earth was ravaged for years by a toxic ozone layer extending hundreds of feet from the surface of the Earth. The O's rapidly made the ground uninhabitable. At the time, scientists compared it to the volatile surface of Jupiter.
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.